As Erie County switches from the red phase to yellow, the governor has loosened the closures of some businesses. One type of business that can reopen under the yellow phase is dog grooming. The owner of TLC Grooming says it's been hard being shut down for so long. Customers are required to wear a mask inside the salon and maintain social distancing. Owner of TLC Grooming, Mike Amon, says the lack of guidance has been disappointing from the state.
The news was so back and forth, it was super frustrating, and like I said, most groomers or grooming shops live paycheck to paycheck, and it was very difficult.
When the groomers open, customers are required to wear a mask inside. They must also maintain social distancing and a minimal contact drop-off.